There's the camp. Holy crud! This guy is huge. He's taunting us. Or he's just showing off. Why else would he be so close to the surface? And now he's running away like a coward. We have to give chase and end this once and for all. Let's go, Cha-Cha. Whoa! Was not expecting that. Hey, Chief Son, what's up? Alright, well, certainly it looks like you've come to the right place. The great sea dragon is just down below. Our ancestors told of ancient ruins on the seafloor near the village. Seems that's where he's taken up residence. When the fight starts, you'll need to focus on whittling down his health first and then corner him in the ruins. Don't let him get away before you've beaten him, or the village could suffer another earthquake. That would ruin us. Look, I know this is a lot of weight on your shoulders, but pressure is part of the job for a hunter. Suck it up! Wow, you're serious about this, aren't you? And I forgot to mention this, but I'm gonna really quickly say this right now. Not entirely going into this battle completely blind. This is my first attempt, my first try at taking the Ceadeus down. Haven't fought him at all before, haven't tried it, have no experience with fighting this guy. But I have done research on him to know to figure out which weapon would be best to use against him. I came up with the Thunderclap for now, and I'll explain that here in a bit maybe, or maybe later if I remember. And I also watched a video tutorial on it, or at least part of it. And I only did that just to find out where the Dragonators are. And apparently I'm only going to be using one, but I'll explain that later as well. So, let's go take this guy down. Oh, come on. One to a time limit. And I am going to have to drug the heck out of myself up here in a few seconds. Actually, I might as well do that now. So, we're going to take my Mega Demon Drug and my Mega Armor Skin first. After that, we're going to take the Ancient Potion, which maxes out both my health and my stamina. Then I'm going to take an Adamant Pill. After that, I'm going to take the Adamant Seed. And same for the Might Pill. Then a Might Seed. And can I take that Farcaster now? Yes, I can, just in case. And before we jump in, we'll take Mega Dash Juice. Just to stop my stamina from decreasing. Okay, Ceadeus. My goodness. You are a big one, aren't you? I wouldn't say 100 times bigger than Lagicris, though, Cha-Cha. You little exaggerator, you. Okay, so, weakest part on him, his beard. Which I am just going to try and lay into as best I can. Come on. Ouch! That actually kind of hurt. You should be ashamed of yourself. And you stopped. That's kind of odd. Wow, I just went straight into that attack. Yeah. I just realized I actually haven't used the long blade underwater a lot too much. Long sword. Let's see if we can get ahead of him a bit. Wow, we've already flinched. From what I know about Ceadeus, best weapon to use against him probably would be the lance, just because of its defensive and offensive abilities. Allows you to really hit this guy quite a bit, and the dash attack of the lance is very useful for keeping up with him, keeping pace. Whoa, what you doing? Stopping again. Oh my goodness! He even has the cheap turning around tail flick attack! This guy must be a sea god. That's not gonna scare us off though. Not now. And wow, I hit barely anything with that attack. At least it got my blade all the way up though. Shining red now. And man, I can't imagine doing this without Olympic swimming. At least with the longsword. Holy crud! Let's not do anything we'll regret later. Wow, you seem to be flinching quite a bit. And I'm just laying into that beard. Best elements to use against him are dragon first and foremost, obviously. After that, it's kind of a tie between thunder and fire. Thunder does a lot more damage to his body overall, but fire does a lot more damage to just his beard than thunder does. So I decided to go with thunder just because I wasn't quite sure if I'd be able to hit his beard all too much during my first try. And looks like you're doing... Aye. That was kind of close. Okay. And you know what I just realized? I don't have the map on. Of course, I was planning on turning it off later, but... And that flipper just hit me. Whoa, whoa, hold on there, big fella. That flipper is just getting annoying now. Oh, that didn't hit him. So this is him, guys. The Ceadeus. Monster that's been terrorizing Moga Village for quite some time now. It's also because of this guy that the Legiacris had to pay with his life. All because of a misunderstanding. What are you doing? Holy crud! Well then. You're quite powerful, aren't you? That's like the water version of Agnactor's laser. Whoa! Get back here! And I'm already running out of air. That's a surprise. Hey, hey, I'm over here. And I better take that now. Ouch. At least one of us blocked it, Cha-Cha. Eee. Okay, this is getting annoying. Let's go over him. Great. I have a feeling I'm getting pwned, so I need to take a potion. That is some epic music. Some new music, too. Am I even hitting your beard? Merlin's beard! Up, up, up! What the heck hit me? Your beard hit me? Is that even possible? And it looks like we're about to exit Area 1. Good, I'm glad I got that attack off.